Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Warm Up Wednesday. If you're outside and it's sunny, don't forget your sunscreen. For today's warm up, we're going to do this Tabata style. 20 seconds of exercise, 10 seconds of rest. We're doing jogging in place, knee circles for both knees. Then we're doing some Frankenstein walks. And then we're gonna finish up with some plank jacks. Let me get my timer ready. Before we start though, make sure you have a safe space. Here's my space. Here's my safe space. My arms aren't hitting anything and I'm not kicking anything. I wanna make sure that you don't get hurt or you don't break anything, okay? And let's get started. We're just gonna jog in place first. Okay, and resting. Next one will be knee circles. We're gonna make circles with one knee, okay? Plant one knee to the ground and make circles with one knee, arms out to balance yourself, and go. And slow. Good job. Okay, next one is Frankenstein walks. Arms out and kick your legs as high as you can for 20 seconds, okay? We're almost there. Here we go. Last one is our plank jacks. Shoulders above your hands and kick out with your legs. Awesome job. I hope your body's warmed up. I hope you're ready to learn. Have a great day learning, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everyone.